I do believe that the left wants to cause great damage to the NFL. What does the NFL stand for? Masculinity, strength, toughness. So what are they doing to it? You go to college campuses now and you'll find classes on how to take masculinity out of men. It's actually happening. There are studies and courses in college to do this. It's patriotic. You've got the flag, you've got the anthem, you've got uniformed military personnel. All the things that the left wants to erase from this country. They don't like displays of patriotism, strength, rugged individualism. And that's why the players are being used here. They think it's about police brutality. They think it's about righting social wrongs and so forth. This is an attack on the NFL as institution for shaking it down and lowering its profile and impact on American culture. In the midst of a culture war, everybody knows it. The left is doing everything it can to erase elements of our country's founding, the traditions and institutions, and they don't stop. And once they get their hooks in something, this is why I'm sad about it. They're not going to let go of this. So when I see the owners, they got to be scared to death. They have to be scared to death. On the one hand, if they side with their players, linking arms, go to the sideline, take a knee or whatever, that's just driving the central fan base away. I almost think that it's part of the strategy. If you did want to damage the NFL, what would you do? You would do something to cause its fan base to leave it. What's happening?
This isn't going to end well, is it?
No. Well, I hope it does. See, I love this so much that I live in constant optimism. This can be overcome, and we can get back to it. But the problem is, Sean, everybody in management, everybody in corporate America is under the false impression that this is a leftist liberal country. It isn't. It's made to look it because the media is, and the media promotes it, and the media narrative is that America has progressed and now conservatism is a minority, or that way of thinking is a minority. And so everybody in corporate America who thinks they need to find a way to convince people to pay them, buy their product or whatever, is under a misunderstanding of who their audience. Look who advertises the NFL. Ford F1. Everything that supposedly causes climate change are the number one advertiser in the NFL. Guys, beer. Who's being assaulted and attacked on all this? And the owners and the commissioner, I don't know what their individual politics are. I don't think they understand what's happening to them. I don't think they understand what's going on. They think they're relating to the majority of their fan base. They're not. They're driving them away. And I hate it. I don't want the NFL to get smaller. I don't want it to become insignificant. I don't want it to be taken over by a bunch of wusses. I don't want it to be taken over by left-wing social justice causes. You know, use something besides the NFL sideline. Use something besides a flag. Use something besides something that people use to escape everything leftist is trying to force on.